NASA Perseverance rover successfully touched down on the surface of Mars after surviving a blazing 7-minute plunge through the Martian atmosphere. Among scientists part of this historic mission, Indian American Dr. Swati Mohan spearheaded the development of altitude control and landing system for the rover. When the world watched the dramatic landing in the control room, calm and composed, Binti-clad Dr. Mohan was communicating and coordinating between the project's team. NASA scientist Dr. Mohan emigrated from India to America when she was just 1 year old. She spent most of her childhood in Northern Virginia, Washington, D.C. metro area. At the age of 9, after having watched Star Trek for the first time, she was quite astounded by the beautiful depictions of the new regions of the universe that they were exploring. Dr. Mohan holds a Bachelor of Science degree in Mechanical and Aerospace Engineering from Cornell University and completed her MS and PhD from MIT in Aeronautics.